Albuquerque Aloft was enjoyed by kids across 50-plus schools in the Albuquerque and Rio Rancho area. The event, which was started in 1990 by balloon pilots, launch or tether their balloons from the selected school grounds on the Friday morning before Balloon Fiesta, and has grown tremendously. The event gives kids an up-close look at what it takes to get a balloon off the ground. This video was taken at the Enchanted Hills Elementary School in Rio Rancho, New Mexico.